So hey fam, it's your boy DBS Updates back with another amazing video, which is Dragon Ball Heroes Beerus vs Heels. So first of all, like this video and watch this video till the end, and make sure to hit the subscribe button if you are new to my channel. So guys, popularity of Super Dragon Ball Heroes increasing day by day because of its amazing storyline and super duper animation, and fans are very curious to watch episode 18 after seeing the appearance of Gogeta in episode 17. So guys, Heels is the strongest villain in Dragon Ball Heroes we ever seen because of its combination of gravity and God Slayer power. And guys, Gogeta can fight with Heels until that time, until he get not diffused. And guys, as we all know, Heels many times say before that he want to kill gods. So guys, this is the clue through which Beerus can enter in the battle. So guys, before telling this fact, one thing you should know, that this is my theory and my point of view on this particular topic. So guys, according to my opinion on the timing of diffusion of Gogeta, Beerus entering in battle and uses that power which he used to finish Yamasu and finish Heels too. And maybe after entering in the battle of Beerus, Heels run, as we see in Dragon Ball Heroes previous episode, as FU runs, and after the runs of Heels we see the new ARC. So guys, anything can be possible because it is Dragon Ball Heroes, but I can say that my theory chances are better. So guys, what about you? What is your opinion on this particular topic? Will we see new ARC from here, or either Heels can run after entering in the battle of Beerus? Must tell me in comment box. So guys, how is that video? Must enjoying in watching my videos, and if you have any suggestion regarding to improve my video, feel free to give. We will definitely appreciate your suggestion and implementing in my video. So guys, like and share this video, and also don't forget to subscribe my channel for the latest update of Dragon Ball, Dragon Ball Heroes and Dragon Ball Super. And so guys, it's time to wrap up. Stay tuned up to my next video. We will meet you soon. Till then, bye bye.